All right, class, so tomorrow, we have a counting fair, and each and every one of you have to make some segments. If you don't make some segments, you fail the whole year. So you can make your segments on whatever you want, as long as it's number related, okay? All right, you can do something like, how many eggs are there, how many chickens are there, the answer is 16, how many bubbles are in the sink, there are 20, how many bubbles are in the bathtub, there are 40, how many sheep jumped over the fence, there are 11, so literally anything, class. You just make sure you have some full number segments. I'll see you tomorrow, make sure you make your segments, okay?
The next morning.
Alright, class, so today is the counting fair, and I hope you all made your segments. I'll give you a few minutes to prepare, and then I'll start calling you up to present your segments to the class.
Oh man, I can't wait to show some of my segments to the class!
Me too!
Me three!
Yay!
Teacher, can I be the first one to present one of my segments?
Yes, Iggy, you can present first. Show me your segment.
Watch this.
How many birds can sit on this wire before this song is sung? The answer, my friend, is
one.
And now my song is done.
A plus. Very good song. All right, Choco, you're next.
Take a look at this. How many carrots will it take to feed this cow? Count them. 1, 2. 2 carrots.
B minus. All right, Snowy, you're next.
Watch this. Let's count eggs. 1, 2, 3. 3 eggs. Yay!
B plus. All right, Iggy, you're next.
Watch this.
How many elephants can you fit in a room before they fall through the floor? The answer, my friend, is
1, 2, 3, 4.
4 elephants fall through the floor.
4.
A plus. All right, Ellie, you're next.
Watch this. Let's count bubbles. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 bubbles.
C plus. All right, Snowy, you're next.
Watch this. Let's jump and count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6 jumps. Yay!
B plus. All right, Dreamy, you're next. So, Dreamy, what segment are you going to present?
This. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
C minus. All right, Choco, you're next.
Take a look at this. Count the footsteps with me. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 8 footsteps.
B minus. All right, Iggy, you're next.
Watch this.
How many sheep will jump over my bed before I fall asleep at night time? The answer. answer, my friend, is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9.
And she jumped over his bed at night
time.
9. 8+. All right, class, we're running out of time, so we're going to go through one last student very quickly. Iggy, you make very cool segments. Do you want another turn?
Yes, I am so ready. Are you ready for this last segment?
Okay, Iggy, show me your segment. You're the last student for today.
Watch this.
How many pigs will jump into this mud? Into this mud from their pen? The answer, my friend, is
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
10 pigs in the mud from their pen. 10.
8+. All right, class, I hope you all enjoyed the counting fair today. So you may go home now. Class dismissed.